Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm working with the monkeys. We're on a great job. This is a job that we started last fall. We just did the porch roof, the porch deck, 16 by 16, and we come back in the spring to finish pool deck. Pretty cool. It's going to be a really nice job. So we got to dig some holes and get it ready for inspection, and then we can frame. So take a look, see what we got going on. Got this hole dug already. 39 inches, it's already filling up with water. That one's done. Working on this one here, 12 by 39. Alright, so what we got here is this is the old pool deck, and you can see where we cut the old stuff out, framed it up, right there, all the way down. Cleaned it up. And this is the deck we did last year. We're going to frame joists. Come from right there all the way across over to here. Make a step. Get into the pool. Over here we got everything strung out. It's going to be a new deck in here, 10 by 12, small deck here, follow the string around. It's right there. Come off square off that corner with that string. Goes right to the corner. This guy's happy. Lot of deck. That's the porch we did last fall in November or December it was. Looks nice. We're waiting for electricians, as usual, to finish the ceiling. She's got a couple can lights up there and a ceiling fan. We also put in that 6-foot slider right there. Alright, here we go. You're like that little machine where you go down and try to pick up something.
Yeah.
And it always slips off.
Missed every time.
You got like $1 million gold watch in there you can't get. Nice technique.
Yeah.
Last hole. How's this one? Oh, she's looking mighty deep. Hell yeah. Can't even see the bottom down there. Holy shit. It's deep.
How deep? How deep is it?
40. Awesome.
It's deep. That could be that joke, Mike. How deep is it?
Thank you. Hey everybody, day two. Here we go. We had a hole inspection on Friday. We passed with flying colors. So today we're able to set our posts, set our headers. We got to keep framing. We got a framing inspection tomorrow. So check it out. See what we got going on. This hole's done. This post is done. Notched. 4x6. Notched. Over there. 4x6. Notched. Full bearing. We got these joists to fill in. Some hangers. Put these hangers on. And we got this big header underneath here. Stop the deck here. We got a set of steps to come down here. Probably work on that tomorrow.
We're gonna try to lift this up a little bit. You think you can cut something for me, Mike? Hold on, I gotta take it. Just cut me something. I'll just jack it up like that. I need something like 32. And I'm gonna laugh. We can put this one on too, can't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, cut it.
There ain't much room down here. Right? That's extra nice. Now look, the 2x8 old deck is nailed to the 2x10. 2x10. Right, nailed to the 2x10, so that doubles that, and then a post, and then a full bearing, another 2x10.
Look, we could have just left them long, Dad, and we wouldn't even have to put the post in.
Mike's the one who cut that one. Oh yeah, we did have to put the posts. They didn't like them. The inspector didn't like them old posts. That's the whole problem.
Like a sledge.
Yeah. That went up already.
That's probably a little high over here. That's all right. But no, I need to go up. Yeah, step on it while I push this up, Mike. No, get off of it, actually. There it goes.
Whole thing's going up.
Come on. That's it.
I know.
Perfect. Put a 16 over there?
Yeah.
Then it's in the way.
Yeah, we're going to stop it right here for now.
No, we can't. It's
got we can run a while.
Yeah, but then it's moving the horses.
So we'll move your horses then.
Which way's up?
Thank you.
I got this ready.
Follow me. Slow it down, Mike. Now hold it up.
What's that?
I can see it. Hold it up a little. I'll tell you where it goes.
Yeah, it's flush with the bottom.
Oh.
No, the bottom of the 2x8 is flush with the bottom of the 2x10.
Yeah, I know. That's not.
It's pretty close.
Yeah, look how far it's up. Yes, got to be flush with that.
Okay.
Over there it's all flush, and over here it's an inch up.
Oh, hit it up then.
It needs to go down.
Then hit it down.
Put the notch on it, right, Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Mount this right here. We have a GoPro.
He's got a GoPro. It's cheap now.
Shorter, it won't go under that joist.
I'll just cut it short.
Yeah.
Well, now what do I got to cut? It's going to wrap on the inside, right?
No.
No, it's going to wrap on the one side.
Unless you want to go two sides, you got room? I don't know, barely.
No, I'll just do one side.
Yeah, do one side. Deep.
Why don't you set that thing up?
I am. As soon as you cut this, I'm setting it up. But we were trying to, you know. Okay, so just get an inch and a half notch, full bearing. Everybody's happy. Custom. Look at that. Beautiful. Alright. Trap her in the hole. There's a level, 2 foot level right here, Matt. Oh! Well, that's looking good.
What about the other one?
Good enough with this gun pulling.
3/8 don't stick out.
Hey Vern, just want to put a little extra thank you out there for all the subscribers we're getting. We got 76 now. We're getting up there, and I really appreciate it. It makes it worth the while, and that's why we're doing it for you guys. So thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. So this video here, it got too long. I had to cut it in half. I know you guys probably don't like that either, but it'll make it more interesting, part one, part two. So there you go. If you like what you see, subscriptions are free. Like, share, comment. I'll answer them. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.
Just tap it in. Just tap it in. I think that our deck is level and the old deck is out of level. Slap a level on there and double check it, that's all. Right behind you, over there by that ladder. Wednesday morning?
Wednesday?
Yeah. Well, it is what it is. And deal with the city.
Last week,
Mike, it's Friday. He goes, no, it's not. It's Wednesday. I go, no, it's Friday.
What was it?
It was Friday.
It was?
Yeah, Mike thought it was Wednesday.
Damn, that's bad.
No, I think it's a Monday off. That's why.
Yep, you did it.
Yeah, you need to put some money on.